Hey, we're alive now.
You're alive? Whoa, me too.
What?
Sure, we all feel alive now, but how do we know it's not all, you know, just an illusion? I mean, I can reach out and touch you, but it's all just signals to the brain, easily recreatable with the right technology. You know what I mean?
Yeah, but no. Listen. Watch this. Through the simple act of creation, have I become a reflection of my own creator?
I mean, it's a lot of responsibility looking after so many people. Though lately I have been trying to be more chill about it.
Cool. Like, taking ice cream breaks?
Yeah, and like being more sort of okay with everyone making mistakes around me. Like, mind my own stuff more. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Kind of like how I've been thinking about my dad and how I want him to act more like daddy. But maybe acting like daddy just isn't what he does. Maybe my dad's not a dad, but a kid stuck in a dad's body.
I know it's been a long time since we talked. Sorry about that. But well, maybe if you don't want to talk, you could just listen. Mo told me if I do this thing, I'll be a grown-up. And that sounds cool, I guess. But then, if I change, will Finn and Jake still love me? Will I still love them? Mo changed to a new body. And he's still the same, I guess, sorta. But does growing up just change your body? Or also your soul? Maybe I could just stay the same forever.
It is the room of Amo, the first of our siblings. He too was special. As you were built to give love, Amo was built to receive. But he could not think outside his programming, and was blinded by his need. Such is the cruel physics of love, that those who crave it most will repel it, and only the dang rich get richer.
Lynn the person looked at Janet and asked,
Am I my feelings? Do I exist because I can't stop feeling?
Janet the fox answered her,
Feelings are action, and like all mortal action, they are doomed to failure.
Sheesh. I wonder if being a sad loner gives you more raw materials to form song ideas. Is that where creativity comes from? From sad biz? Bye, guys. Well, that was creative, and it wasn't sad either. So maybe birth is the greatest creative statement in all the universe. I got a question.
What's that?
Well, if just being born is the greatest act of creation, then what are you supposed to do after that? Isn't everything that comes next sort of a disappointment? Slowly entropying until we deflate into a pile of mush?
Well, it's not enough to have created something amazing, right? What if I just let my Martian super society go to butt?
But what's it worth if we all gonna get blowed up right now? Whoa! What are you doing? Walking through the not creepy air to my not creepy couch, sitting on my not creepy butt.
Your butt is kinda creepy.
I say creepy is just another label we use to distance ourselves from stuff we don't understand, or that reminds us of something in ourselves that we're not comfortable with. I mean, it just ain't an actual thing, you know? Unless you choose to believe it.
To live life, you need problems.
That's stupid!
If you get everything you want the minute you want it, what's the point of living?
I suck at being nonviolent.
Dude, sucking at something is the first step towards being sort of good at something.
Having a girlfriend is hard.
No, being crazy is hard. You're getting all hung up on imaginary problems. You gotta focus on what's real, man. You see this cup? This is literally my favorite cup. Now it's gone forever, so it's not real, and I don't care about it anymore.
And you said if we partied, we could talk.
But you haven't been partying.
What?
You move to music, but that's not dancing. You chew pancakes, but you're not tasting. To truly party, one must leave behind the problems that are troubling and open one's mind eye.
Why didn't you stop me?
When you're in my body, it pushes out my brain, so I have no control.
Come on, bro. Taking pain is easy. You just have to imagine that every bruise is a hickey from the universe. And everyone wants to get with the universe.
Lay truth on me, Beemo. Is Finn pulling some elaborate prank on me?
No, Jake. when bad things happen, I know you want to believe they are a joke. But sometimes, life is scary and dark. That is why we must find the light. Aha! Found it!
Hello? Eat my tarts?
This cosmic dance of bursting decadence and withheld permissions twists all our arms collectively, but if sweetness can win, and it can, then I'll still be here tomorrow to high-five you yesterday, my friend. Peace.